I think this has been one of our favourite gigs of the year, I'm not gonna lie. You guys were honestly the best. We're gonna change the tone now, it's gonna get a bit sad and depressing, but not for long.
Everything you want.